Alright, we good.
Come on. Hey! Yo. Dawsky!
What's good, y'all? It's your boy DC coming back at y'all another video, man. And in today's video, as y'all can see by the title, the thumbnail, and in that top right corner, man, we playing E-Honda today. Now, I got my Master Rain Woman on. I told y'all Street Fighter content was still gonna be coming. I had some ideas, and this is just a fun little challenge that I've been wanting to do for a while, but I never got around to it. How far can I go, or be placed rather, with E-Honda, just knowing the bare minimum, not really knowing any combo, just straight headbutt, butt slam, and all that good stuff that we love and hate E-Honda for. So, with all that being said, let's get into the video and see. Alright, first match, they starting us off with a flat five Marissa. Let's see what we can do. Straight headbutt, butt slam. Ocho throw. Oh, yeah, we're gonna be throwing that in too. Headbutt. Okay. That's your answer. Okay. Trying to bait the drive. Okay. Headbutt. Don't jump. Get out of here. Come on. I ain't got nothing for you but headbutts. Come on. I had it ready. Oh, can't do that. Trip. I can't drive impact through that punch. That's on me. Trip. I lost my sumo spirit. Sheesh. And it's about to hurt. Kiss the fist. That's just half my HP just gone. Come on. Yo. Match number one under our belts. Come on. Ah, good grab. Thought she was gonna do the charge punch again. No, no jump. Ah, she went low. Sheesh. Yeah. Don't walk at me. Mm-mm. Come on. Like I told y'all, bro, the gameplay ain't gonna be that high level, but I'm just honestly curious to see what I can do not knowing anything about this character, bro. Oh, I'll try to go for the ultra throw. Hey, 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 hey. Good grab. Hey! Yes, I know I could have threw in another 100 hand slap after that, but we just gonna get the kill. Keep it simple. Yes, Alright, smooth 2-0. See y'all for the next one. Alright, next we got a Diamond 3 Modern Luke. Alright. Playing on modern, so you got the modern reactions. Okay. Modern the answer to beating E Honda? She looking like it so far. Come on. Come on. I'll live with that. Oh, oh. The leg, though. So, bro. Ah, he caught me. Burn out. I'll do it again. that's all this bar I take. Come on with the leg, huh? What is this? Watching a slideshow. Shh, might have to want it done, bro. Win or lose. It's a 4-bar Wi-Fi connection. That's the crazy thing about it. Go. Did we run it back? That shit was getting laggy, bro. I ain't. Nah, I ain't gonna do it to myself. See y'all for the next one. Alright, now we're up against a Master Manon player. Okay. Good, perfect theory. I try to EX head, but where's my EX head? But sheesh. Okay, I see what I gotta do in that situation. I'm gonna do light head, but to bait the jump, and we'll go from there. Sheesh, it's a punish. Where you go? I tried to DI back. Y'all heard me click the button. Come here. Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna start throwing in some light head butts as well. Oh, he jumped. Good. Good stuff from this Manon. I'm dead. Good stuff from this one. Oh, man. I miss playing my baby a little bit already, man. Go ahead and get this early. Get this early damage. Hit different when you lose half your HP around start, you know. Oh my gosh, the jab and the command grab is killing me right now. I'm dead. No, I'm not. What the hell? Oh wow. Should've EX head buddy right there. Oh well. 3-2 so far. See y'all for the next set. Alright, next we got a Diamond 3. Oh. Good one. It's bro. I should have known it was coming. Bro, I jumped. Whoops, thought I had one more. It's all good. We got the ultimate equalizer. Hit butt. Yeah. Yes, sir. Bro, who said this was okay, dog? Can't jump. Headbutt is my neutral tool. It's my anti-air. All that. Ocho, bro. Headbutt. Shell throw. Get my sumo spear real quick. I'm plus. Come on. Do what you can, because if I hit you again with a good clean hit, I think you are about it. Better not go for an overhead. Good one. Nice. I had it with the crumple state. I wasn't expecting, honestly. Okay. Gonna start throwing light headbutts again to bait the parry. Gonna put a very close to burnout as well. Not exactly in burnout, but very close. That's it again, bro. I'm trying to do EX headbutt, and my EX headbutt just is not coming out. Yeah, bro, got the timing on that now. Yeah, we gotta throw in some lights. Just short. No spike. Ah, good. I used to do that to people who've been known myself. Good stuff. You got bar back just in time, bro. For that jump in. Guess I should have did headbutt for the anti-air, but whenever I fight against E-Honda, that chop is enough. So what, we 4-4. Alright, next set probably gonna decide where we get placed. We gonna try to go 2-0. Alright, last set for the placement match going against a Diamond 1 Dawson. Ocho throw! I tried to ultra throw and why you okay? Hey, use all your meter. That is fine with me. That is cool with me. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, this matchup feels annoying, but we gonna go through with it. Oh, he got me. Must have lied. Placement match for sure. What's wrong with you?
Bro, I tried to ultra throw him. Okay.
Bro, we literally did that at the same time. There's no way that was a reaction. He did that proactive. I mean, he was already doing it. It just, I did mine before he did. Okay, he's out of bar now. Teleport. Oh, if he loses, we demote him too. Sheesh. Teleport. No. Ocho, bro. Slap. All right, what do we get? Well, y'all think this is okay, huh? Y'all think this okay? I have no knowledge of the character. And we in Diamond 1. This okay? No offense to my Honda players out there. Y'all be doing y'all thing, bro, but anyway, we're going to go ahead and wrap up the video there, man. Appreciate y'all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Do all that stuff your other favorite content creators tell y'all I do, man. Lay y'all, and I'm out. Peace.